Hello guys, welcome to Skyfinders. In today's video, we are going to check some Pokemon stat and detail of all Pokemon stat, which is very important. For example, attacks, what is attack, what is special attack, what is defense, what is special defense, what is speed, what is hit point, what is accuracy, and what is evasion. So these 8 stat, we are go through all these 8 stat and hope it will help you in your pattern. Okay, so guys, so today is 29 February and happy leap year to you also. So let's start our video, and if you like this video then hit that like button. If you're new around then hit that subscribe button and turn on notification bell. So start our video. So we all know about every Pokemon creature has an array of stats, and first stat is HP, is called hit point. So basically hit point is a Pokemon life source, life power, life force, whatever you call it. So it's very important. If your Pokemon HP is hit to zero, then it fainted and no longer usable in battle. But it can still use hidden machine through, okay? Hit point is a first stat, it's very important. Hit point is necessary for battle purpose only. So second stat is speed. So most of the people don't know about speed, why speed is important, but speed stat decide which Pokemon will make first move in battle. So this stat can be critical in long battle because it's very important for long battle, and first move is very important if you have some stronger Pokemon, have stronger opponent. So next is attack. So attack and special attack measure the strength of the move used by your Pokemon, okay? But attack and special attack both are different. So attack correspond to more the physical category. It means if Pokemon physically connected with opponent Pokemon and physically do damage to opponent Pokemon, then is considered as an attack. So in attack, there is Pokemon is actually physically touching the enemy it's facing, okay? When Pokemon use special attack. So and special attack is based on your special power of your Pokemon, for example a flamethrower attack. And in special attack, the attack is not physically done by the Pokemon, so it is called a special attack move. So hope you got it about attack and special attack, difference between attack and special attack, and it's very important. So next is defense. So similarly, defense and special defense measure ability to attack from other Pokemon. So the higher stat is, the fewer hit point will be lost in attack, okay? Defense correspond to move in physical category, while special defense corresponds to special move, okay? So for defense, Pokemon can easily survive from physical attack and from physical type powers. And in special defense, Pokemon can survive from and can deal with special type of attack, like flamethrower, like roar of time. So this is the defense and special defense. So next stat is accuracy. So this accuracy stat is not considered as a stat, is considered as the ability of your Pokemon and ability of attacks, okay? So all attacks have some accuracy stat, which is range from 100% to 30%. The less accurate attack is usually more powerful. So most is most important stat and most important ability. And next is evasion. Evasion stat is determined ability to Pokemon to dodge and attack, okay? The evasion can increase or decrease in the battle sometime. So this is a type of stat which is extremely important, and most of the people confused with this stat, what it is and what the meaning of this stat. So if you like this stat information, then definitely hit that like button. If you want more video like this or informative videos, then tell us. So and turn on notification bell for daily updates. So this is the basic of Pokemon and Pokemon stat. Hope it will help you, okay? So see you in next video. Bye bye.